Hello, Skipper. Just to let you know, I am Simon. I'm the ramp coordinator in charge of this flight. Advise if you need any of the ground services.
Simon, request boarding.
Okay. CC from ramp.
How can I help?
Time to bring the passengers.
Boarding, please.
Boarding passengers. Parking brake set. Open all doors.
How are you doing, boss? Shocks are set. You can release the brakes at your discretion. Thanks. Electrical power has been established.
Can't wait for that. Opening the doors, Captain.
Warning, passenger door.
Master caution button.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board our flight today. As you locate your assigned seats, please place your smaller items under the seat in front of you to provide more room for larger items in our overhead compartments. If you need assistance, contact the flight attendant. Also review the safety instruction in your seat pocket. If you are seated at an exit seat, also review the exit seating criteria.
Pre-start checklist.
Pre-start checklist. Control lock.
Off.
Now set parking brake.
Set.
Handles.
In.
Emergency fuel switches.
Normal.
Emergency pumps.
Off.
Fuel selector.
Normal.
Boost pumps. Static source.
Normal.
Vent fan.
Off.
Inverter switch.
Select.
DI switches.
Off.
Cabin lighting and signs.
Set.
Beacon.
On.
Bleed air switches.
Off.
Probe heat.
Off.
Generator switches.
Off.
Bus tie switch.
Normal.
Flap handle.
Up.
Fuel levers.
Off.
Propeller levers.
Feather.
Is the item really as you stated?
Yep.
What did you say again?
Yep.
On.
Feather.
Okay, not sure you checked this.
Skip item.
Going to next checklist line.
Power levers.
Flight idle.
Windshield heat.
Off.
Wipers.
Off.
Landing lights.
Off.
Ignition switch.
Normal.
DC master.
On.
Battery switch.
External battery switch on. Battery.
Bus. Voltage.
Checked.
Caution lights.
Checked.
Fire detection.
Test.
Fire bell.
On then off.
Fuel quantity.
Checked.
Fuel indicators.
Tested.
Pre-start checklist complete.
Thank you.
No worries, at your service.
After boarding, please.
Oh, Captain.
Hey, Captain. The passenger boarding is complete and I have the load sheet here for you when you're
ground
ready.
From cockpit.
What can I do for you, Captain?
Yes, Captain.
Okay, close the doors, please, and you can arm the slide.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
The cabin doors are fully secured. Skipper!
I will check that.
Master caution button press. Oh, Cap.
Over to ground.
Com. 1. 122.6. Ignore my rants. No worries, at your service.
What's our call sign?
The call sign is Bluebird 231. Radio 1 going to ground.
Avionics on.
Avionics already on.
Ground Bluebird 231 is at parking 1 for ATC clearance to Milford Sound via Mount Cook.
231 ground.
cleared. 2 November, Zulu, Mike, Foxtrot, via published departure procedures. Then, as filed, climb flight level 70, squawk 5164. Contact New Zealand Control 129.3. No time advisory. The pilot must assume responsibility for obstruction clearance when departing from this airport. Remain not less than 1,000 feet above or aside from terrain at all times. Remember to advise the controller when you can proceed on course.
Roger, clear to Milford and the round trip is filed. Climb and maintain 7,000, squawk 5164. First frequency on departure 129.3, Bluebird 231. Ground Bluebird 231, request push and start.
Bluebird 231, cleared to push. Start at your discretion. Contact ground when you're ready. On 122.6.
Roger, clear to push. Bluebird 231. After boarding, please.
Good, Captain.
Hi, Captain. The passenger boarding is complete, and I have a load sheet here for you when you're
ground
ready.
From cockpit.
At your service, Captain. Captain.
Yes, Captain.
Okay, close the doors, please, and you can arm the slides.
Okay, thanks.
I'll be back.
You're welcome. Full engine start, please.
Starting both engines. Forward and aft fuel boost pumps on and verify, Captain. Fuel all fuel pumps switch on. Propeller 2 clear for start. Fuel levers both off. Power levers idle. Engaging starter engine 2. In 112%. Opening fuel lever engine 2. Oil pressure good. No warnings. Engine 2 running. Check propeller. Engine 1 clear, Captain.
Engine's clear.
Starting engine number 1. In 112%. Opening fuel lever. Engine 1. Starter valve open. Engine 1.
Rotation.
Into. Engine 1 start complete. Generator 1 on. Generator 2 engage. Starter cut. Engine 1 generator load good. No warnings. Both propellers forward out of feather, Captain. Propellers setting to fine. Props fully fine. Both engines running and normal.
Thank you.
No worries, at your service.
Our gross weight.
Our total weight is 10,200 pounds, or to put it differently, 4.6 tons.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, takeoff briefing. As you've just stated, takeoff weight is 11,200. Wind is 330 at 10 knots, gusting 216. We'll take off runway 29, flaps 10. V1 at 65, V2 70. We'll fly runway heading and climb to 400. 400 I'll call for flaps up and we'll do the after takeoff checks. I will select climb power. Propeller reference 80%. VREF will be 85 at 1,100 feet per minute. We'll climb to our cruise altitude of 12,000. I'll hand fly the aircraft on our heading of 337. We'll adhere fully to NOTAMs, keeping clear of terrain 1,000 feet. Once we've achieved our cruise altitude 12,000, we'll go on autopilot LNAV, monitor the autopilot and follow the route to Mount Cook. Any questions?
No worries, at your service.
Ground Bluebird 231, taxi to the active.
Bluebird 231, ground, taxi holding point, runway 29er, QNH 1025.
Set QNH 1025. Roger, taxi and hold runway 29, 23.
Adjusting altimeter 1025 millibars. Bingo, can't do better. Commander, may I ask you to cross-check?
Cross-check.
Cross-check.
Set nav on 112.5.
Nav 112.5.
Set nav to 112.5.
VOR 2. 112.5.
Set altitude 7,000.
Setting altitude 7,000.
Set heading 229. Before taxi flow.
Before taxi flow, roger.
Vertical GPU is in the process of being disconnected. We shall be ready. As soon as I disconnect, we'll give a hand signal. Have a nice trip, boss.
Ground crew clear. Auto feather on. Taxi lights on. Fasten seatbelt signs selected on. No smoking signs switched on. P.E. on. Taxi lights on. Propeller lever engine 1 pull forward. Propeller lever engine 2 pull forward. Check props fully fine roll.
You can go ahead and give the passengers their safety taxi brief now, thank you.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board today.
Bluebird 2-3-1, contact tower 2-2-7.
Roger, off to tower, Bluebird 2-3-1. Over to town.
Aren't we expected to fully concentrate on the takeoff?
Over to town.
Com 1-1-2-2.7, com radio on tower.
Flaps 10.
Flaps 1-0 selected.
Before takeoff. Oxygen will
be flowing through the mask even
though the bag.
Transit rudder 5 degrees right flap sit. Flight instruments checked. Radio sit. Propeller levers full forward. Auto feather on. Engine instruments check. Bleed air left and right. Cabin lights turned off. Anti-ice. Sit flaps as required. Cap before takeoff complete.
Cabin lights off.
Cabin lights off.
Runway entry procedure.
Confirm runway entry procedure.
Yep.
What could I do alone today? Runway.
Runway,
runway and heading confirmed. Landing lights on. Navigation lights switched on. Strobe lights on. Emergency lights arm
lights
controls free.
Hi Captain.
Transponder
cabin is ready
on.
To take off.
Yes, thanks for that.
Clear for runway entry.
Thank you.
That's very kind from you.
2-3-1 winds 3-3-5 at 1-0 runway 29 cleared for takeoff.
Would you clear for takeoff? Number 231. Power set.
Take off power sit. Acceleration confirmed. V1, rotate. 80 knot. V2.
Flaps up.
Flaps going up.
After takeoff flow.
Plus 400 after takeoff. Flaps confirmed up. Taxi lights selected off. Flaps I do confirm. Get auto feather disarm. Landing lights turned off.
Seatbelt signs off. No wheel center. No smoking lights turned off. Climb power set. Yaw damper on. Air bleed engine 2 selected on. Air bleed engine 1 on after takeoff complete.
Climb power.
Climb power press.
Bird 2-3-1 contacts New Zealand Control 129.3.
Roger, over to New Zealand Center. Bluebird 2-3-1. Over to center.
Comp 1-129.3. VHF going to center.
Center, Bluebird 2-3-1 is with you.
Bluebird 2-3-1, New Zealand Control, roger. Bluebird 2-3-1, I'm not receiving your transponder. Be sure you're getting a good reply light at Squawk 5164.
Squawk 5164.
Transponder code 5.
Roger, squawking 5164. Bluebird 2-3-1.
Bluebird 2-3-1, New Zealand Control, roger. Radar contact, fine. Flight level 120. And just let me know when you can.
Set altitude 12,000.
Setting altitude 12,000.
Roger, climbing to 12,000, Bluebird 2-3-1. Set heading 323.
Selecting heading 323.
Shift 2 on the front page of the Aerosoft configuration page, we're provided with a handy repeater of our torque setting. As we climb, the optimum torque setting will differ. Using the handy blue reference line, we can keep our engines on the optimum torque setting. Aerosoft have even provided a red indicator warning if we're going to overtorque. Be advised, if you overtorque these engines for any length of time, fires are fully modelled, as you may have seen in my previous videos. Set heading 003.
Setting heading 003.
So I'm still hand flying the aircraft, following the NOTAM and clear of terrain by 1,000 feet, and approaching our cruise altitude of 12,000. We'll switch to LNAV and altitude hold at 12,000. And engage autopilot, continuing to monitor optimum torque, following the planned course route on magnetic headings.
Altimeter check.
Managing mountain weather, monitoring GPS magenta line, and heading for the next waypoint, which will give us a turn to the north towards Mount Gore. Passing transition.
Set altimeter QNH. Reverting to standard altimeter setting. If it's at all possible, please cross-check 2992 on my side transition pass.
track hold arm.
Mike, Bravo, Echo, maintain flight level 6-0.
Nav mode,
H1025. Disabled, report the field in sight.
Track mode, arm.
Maintain flight level 6-0.
Track mode enabled.
Go look for Mike, Bravo, Echo.
Autopilot on.
Autopilot arm.
Speed hold arm.
Speed mode engage.
Okay, we're in LNAV. We're on speed hold, holding at 100 knots in a climb. 1,000 feet per minute, and we're on course for Mount Cook.
We have yet to shut the damn thing down.
What's our altitude?
8,900 feet.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Say altitude.
9,300 feet.
The weather.
Let me grab the Letty Smith report, Cap. Wind 360 at 10 knots. Ceiling and visibility okay. Cloud base is not report. Dew point is not report. QNA 0.27 inches, or to put it differently, 1025 millibars.
Well, I hope this cloud clears for Mount Cook, otherwise the passengers won't get a view.
Doubt we can do that. We really ought to disconnect the autopilot first.
Center, Bluebird 231, back on course.
Bluebird 231, Roger, thank you.
Altitude, hold on.
Altitude, hold, enable.
What's our altitude?
12,300 feet.
In the cruise.
Good, Cap. Seatbelt signs selected off. No smoking lights off. Sitting altimeter reference back to standard. If it's at all possible, please cross-check.
Cross-check.
Yes, hello?
Hi, just to let you know, we're in the cruise now.
Okay, thanks for letting me know.
To train?
Yes, Captain. To flight deck.
Did you need something, Captain?
Yes, Captain. What can I do for you?
One medium black coffee with no sugar and a latte with no sugar. Some biscuits, please.
Okay, I'll bring those up in a sec.
You're a star. Thanks very much.
Anything.
Synchronized heading.
Heading synchronized.
What's that heading?
59 degrees.
Flying over Orbix, New Zealand, South Island in winter, we see all the glaciers are fully featured. And just to recap, I'm using the front page of the configuration screen to show the T5 and torque. If you overtorque these engines, you will have a fire, and then you'll have to use the fire shutdown procedures, which you can download from our sim libraries. I've loaded a couple of those for you. A very handy feature, the front page of the menu. As you can see, it's a dynamic gauge. The blue line gives you your ideal cruise torque, and we're just 2% under that. All the features of the Twin Otter, we've got this very handy shift number 3 view selector, overhead panel just at the click of a mouse. We don't have a TIR, a track IR there. This is a very handy feature. Touch. Seatbelt signs on.
Signs auto.
Seatbelt signs off.
Seatbelt warning lights off.
No smoking signs on.
No smoking lights switched on.
Smoking lights on.
No smoking lights turned off.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's our heading?
26 degrees.
So our heading is 26 degrees. Our actual navigation track is 030. We've got the wind at... Wind at 330 at 18 knots, or compensating for the headwind and crosswind angle drift. So we're approaching Mount Cook from the south. Field is down there on our starboard side in the valley that you can see. South of Mount Cook Airfield, we have Lentana Airfield.
Two, three, zero, one. Contact approach 129.3. Eagle Flight 2301.
Lentana Airfield is situated on a nice glacial moraine, outwash moraine. We'll see some pictures later. Ahead we have Mount Cook. Ready with those cameras. We'll circle around Mount Cook and head back down the Mount Cook Glacier, passing over Mount Cook Airfield, which is one of our waypoints. choppy.
Roger that. Check altitude.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we're experiencing turbulence, the captain has switched on the seatbelt signs. Please return to your seat and ensure that your seatbelt remains fastened until the sign has been switched off. Thank you.
Roger that. Check altitude.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we're experiencing turbulence, the captain has switched on the seatbelt signs. Please return to your seat and ensure that your seatbelt remains fastened until the sign has been switched off. Thank you.
Now turning to fly back down the Mount complex.
Clear direct.
Roger. Clear direct, Milford Sound, Bluebird 231. Set heading 215.
Selecting heading 215.
Heading mode on.
Heading hold on.
Foxtrot, Whiskey, Wind 335 at 10, visibility 10 kilometers or more, cloud broken 2,400, broken 8,500, scatter 25,000, temperature 10, 2.0, QNH 1025, landing and departing, runway 29er.
Roger, Bluebird 231, requesting visual approach.
Bluebird 231. Roger, you can expect that.
Roger, Bluebird 231.
Okay, I'm advised the pilot must take responsibility for instruction clearance for arrival into this airport. Remain not less than 1,000 feet above or inside the terrain at all times. If feasible, maintain flight level 9 or 0.
Roger, Bluebird 231.
When able, maintain flight level 70 until the initial clear to full DOR runway 29er approach.
Roger, maintain 70 until established. Bluebird 231. Descent for Jess.
Go on one.
Thank you.
No worries, at
yes,
your
Captain.
Service.
Yes, Captain, what can I do for you?
Hi there, just to let you know, we're commencing descent.
Okay, thanks.
Descent profile.
Kilo,
descent.
Whiskey. Contact, approach 1-1.
Fuel quantity and
one.
Select position, hydraulic pressure check.
Push
lights
whiskey.
Check. Anti-ice as required, Captain. Fasten seatbelt signs. Switch on, no smoking signs. On, landing lights selected on. Forget it. Taxi lights on. Altimeter set to 992. My side get altimeter setting from tower, Captain. Radar altimeter set at 300 MDA. Your landing briefing, Captain.
Thank you.
Ready for approach checklist. That's very kind from you.
All the video monitors inside the terminal will be disabled. For your continued safety, flight attendants will now walk through the cabin during the landing. We'll collect any off-service items, newspapers, and any other items that you wish to discard or take off the aircraft. Also, in preparation for landing, please turn off all electronic devices, though these devices will be no longer carried. Please use caution before taking the overhead bins as items may have slipped into them. Please stow your tray tables and tray seats to the upright position. We'll be landing shortly. Thank you.
Okay, thanks, Jess. Okay, landing briefing. There you are, left seat landing.
Captain is ready for descent, skipper.
Thanks, Jess. Be a left seat landing at Milford Sound, runway 29. We'll have 40 flat, manoeuvring 80, reference 70. If you don't like anything on approach, just call go around. So in the go around, we've got torque available 50, call for flaps 10, props fully forward. We'll circle over the bay and we'll find out what the tower wants us to do and discuss any problems. Any questions?
No worries, at your service.
Okay, autopilot off.
20.1.
Roger, over to tower. Bluebird 231. Over to tower.
Com 1. 120.1. Com radio, tune to tower.
Thank you.
Forget it.
Tower, Bluebird 231 is with you, descending 7,000. So altitude 7,000.
Selecting altitude 7,000.
Bluebird 231 tower, runway 29, winds 335 at 10.
Roger, thank you. Bluebird 231.
Feet above ground.
Okay.
No worries, at your service.
Flaps 10.
Speed check. Flaps 10 selected. Flaps 20 selected. Flaps set, Captain got the active runway.
Runway 29.
29.
Flaps 30.
Flaps 30 selected.
Flaps 40.
Flaps 40 selected.
Landing
flaps,
flight.
I do confirm, Captain. Landing, Roger. Runway heading, steering center, yaw damper disabled, yaw damper off, verify, flaps sit as required, Captain, check propeller levers full forward.
Yes, go ahead.
Hi, Captain, cabin is ready for landing.
Yes, copy that, thanks very much for your help. Landing.
Landing confirmed. Continue. Minimums.
Flight mode.
Minimums.
Bluebird 2-3-1, turn off at the next high speed and hold contact ground 126.95 when runway is clear.
Roger, Bluebird 2-3. Clean up, please.
Clean up flow, Captain. Engine anti-ice. 1-2 off. De-ice mode 2 off. Flaps coming up. Very unprofessional asking for unimportant things during takeoff. Landing lights turned off. Taxi lights on. Strobe lights selected off. Flaps I do confirm, Captain. Wing after lights landing done, Captain. Off transit takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the conclusion of our flight. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign and the aircraft is parked safely. This will be your indication that it is safe to move around the cabin to gather your belongings.
Shut down flow.
We'd like to thank you for
shut
today.
Shut down flow. Parking brake set. Parking brake set. Power lever idle. Generator 1. Disarm. Generator 2. Disable. Engine shutdown 1. Shutting down the engine 2. Fuel, all fuel pumps turned off.
Welcome to our airport, guys. It's me, Simon. I'll coordinate the various ground services. Advise if you need any of the ground services.
Just a moment. How are you doing, boss? Yes, Captain. I thought you needed something. The ground GPU is getting connected.
Simon, request e-board.
Can't wait for that. Opening the doors. Fourth.
Beacon lights selected off. Radios going off. Avionic turned off. Battery off. DC master
go
selected
ahead.
Off.
Captain, all flies are disarmed.
Okay, you can let some fresh air in. Go ahead and open the doors now.
Okay, we've got it. Thanks.